Hi, I'm Nara. I am a data science contractor at Microsoft, and I graduated from UBC's Master of Data Science in 2017. Prior to joining this program, I graduated with a Bachelor of Science in Business Administration. I happened to come across UBC's Master of Data Science program and decided that it was a good fit for my pre-existing skills and would also allow me to gain skills that I didn't previously have. We worked with a wide range of data sets. Some were very clean, and other data sets we worked with were more realistic data sets that needed a lot of wrangling, a lot of manipulation. During our capstone, we had to take all of the work that we did and be able to present it to a wide array of audiences, and I find myself applying that at work every day. This program is intense. It's a big investment for an individual to take 10 months off of work. However, I believe that this program was a risk worth taking. It has paid off and more. There's no other place I could have gained this much skills in this little amount of time. Data is everywhere nowadays. There is a high demand for individuals who are capable of translating that data into actionable and meaningful results. The field is currently in very high demand, and I see that the demand is growing. If you wanted to have a strong chance to get into the data science field, this is definitely the right program for you.